What's going on, assassins? It's Darkstrider, the YouTube assassin, and it seems like December 13th, Monday, we're supposed to have some kind of live event going on, and you see that if you're looking at the right-hand side of the screen. There's a message. Now, the times are different. I keep seeing where it was supposed to be in the morning, but this tells me tune in at 6 p.m. Central Eastern Time, so I don't think that's right. I was reading something where it was supposed to be sometime in the morning around 9 Eastern or something along those lines, but we'll find out what it is on that day. Anyway, a lot of the things that we've been seeing in regards to like comments and whatnot there is that it's going to be an announcement of Season 2. Maybe they'll give us an idea as to, you know, whether or not we have to actually pay for a Season 2 pass or if we're even going to get like everything for free. Other people are saying that it's going to be kind of like a tutorial where they're going to show us what we have to do in order to delete all the items and whatnot so that we could reinstall the base game. So, you know, you're not deleting any of the DLCs or anything like that. It's just a lot of speculation. Now, if you look at it right now, it is on YouTube. If you go to that link from your PC or from your console, it'll direct you to a YouTube link, which shows that, you know, you still have some time before it, like, shows up, before you can watch it. I do believe that Andy from Andy Reloads, he actually put up a community post where it said that there were like two other videos that were going to appear there as well. So that's just recent. Definitely go check out Andy Reloads. You know, shout out to Andy. Check out his channel. It's really awesome stuff. And he has a lot of information himself. As he gets it, he'll give you guys that. Now, again, don't know exactly what this is supposed to be. We just have that speculation. The comments are all over the place if you look at the comments on those videos. So, you know, some people are still fearful as to, like, what this is going to be. Some people are still worried about, you know, as far as deleting your game. Will it delete your saves? It shouldn't delete your saves because you have it on the cloud. Now, the cloud is something that they actually have for themselves, not just like a PlayStation thing or something. It is actually something that they set up all together just so that, let's say I go and I purchase the Xbox version of this game while I'm playing it on the PS5. The cloud will allow my main file to show up on the Xbox version. Now, the thing is, it will only transfer one save, your main save, whatever save you're using at the time. So remember that. If you've got like a 600 hour save and then you decided you want to start over and you're playing on that save and you've only got 30 hours in, it's only going to give you the 30 hour in save if that is the current save that you're using. You will have to make sure you back all that stuff up, all other saves, so that you can play that. Otherwise, it only transfers the one. I know this because that's what happened with the PS4. When I transferred it all to the PS5, only the main save went. I had another save where I think I had like 30 hours or something. It was brand new. It didn't transfer over. I didn't care because it was brand new. I just didn't care. I just started over on the PS5. But if you are going to have all that extra save, you're going to have to save it somewhere else so you can transfer it. The USB stick is probably your best bet. Anyway, let me know in the comments below, what are your thoughts? Are you worried about this? Are you still worried about this? Do you think that this is going to be an announcement about what we're going into for Season 2? Or do you think it's going to be a tutorial on the actual, you know, deletion? Let me know. Other than that, I really do hope you enjoyed the video. Please make sure to like and subscribe. It helps this channel out an awful lot. As always, I want to thank each and every one of you for watching. Until next time, take care, be good, stay safe, take care of each other. I'll see you in the next one. You know how we end this.